Good morning. My name is Storm Van Roy, and I'm here to tell you what's going on around here at World Harvest Church. World Harvest Church is teaming up with Georgia Cares. This is an organization that is making an effort towards helping kids and teenagers who are or have been sex trafficking victims in Atlanta. They will be having a training meeting here at church on Thursday, January 14th at 6 p.m. If you would like to learn how to take a stand against sex trafficking in our city, please join us for the training.
We're having our own revival meetings from Sunday, January the 17th through the 20th with evening services. If you're needing direction, healing, a miracle, or just a touch from God, be sure to come out to these powerful services at 7 p.m.
We are having a night for all parents. Our theme is, it's just a phase, so don't miss it. We'll be discussing why every stage matters and what we as parents and church leaders can do about it. Come and be empowered to be the best parent you can be on Sunday, January 10th at 6 p.m.
So if I asked you what your prayer life was like, would you say that it was hot or cold?
We're like most people. We have full schedules. We work. But I would consider myself a spiritual person. I'm not hot, but I'm not cold either. Just, you know, somewhere in the middle.
I've got cream or sugar if you need
it. Oh, no, thank you. I like it black. Miss Clara, you like your coffee room temperature?
No, baby, mine's hot.
And that's all I have for you today. Be sure to like us on Facebook or visit our website to keep track of everything that's going on here at World Harvest Church. Thanks for watching, and now back to our service.